I'm Chuck Grassley, and I approve this message.
2009, the state budget was in shambles. Spending was slashed 10%, jobs eliminated, salary cuts, unpaid leave. The governor, auditor, and secretary of agriculture voluntarily cut their own pay 10%. But Lieutenant Governor Patty Judge refused to cut her $103,000 salary by even a penny. Is that leadership?